Hi. Hi everyone, this is Mike and Andrea from Team Witch Doctor. In this video we're going to walk you through basically what comes in the kit. We're going to pick one of these and assemble it and show you how it all goes together.
So can we please build a Minotaur first?
Okay. In this Minotaur kit, it says 345 plus pieces in this construction kit. So I don't know how long this thing takes to assemble, but
we'll find out
in probably an hour or so. Difficulty 5. I don't know if I can handle that.
It's ages 8 to 16, so we're a little bit over the target audience here, but I think we'll make it work. Quick close-up of the what's actually inside this kit, so that's what we're going to be building.
You want to do the honors?
I thought you'd never ask.
Three bags full. Ooh, and thicker.
So how many steps are there in the whole book?
Let's see. 113 steps.
Wow, we better get started.
Not including the pushing and enjoying the toy step. So, yeah, let's get started. Ah! Oh boy.
Oh, that's so cool.
We need this doodad. The two doohickeys. Nice thing about this is there's images here with one-to-one scale component graphics, so you can make sure you have the right part. Alright, so now we've got our parts laid out for the first page, two pages. So let's start assembling.
Looks like it's all four, right? The four closest. So it's been about 25 minutes. This is what we have so far. It's looking pretty promising.
Ooh, we get to make a drum.
Alright, this is it. The weapon is going together.
It's chain drive. Ha ha! Wow.
It's the cutest little chain I've ever seen.
Now that we got wheels on Minotaur, we can roll it and highlight how the gearbox actually works. So now we're pushing the robot backwards and you see this part here all meshing together. And then when we go forwards, you see it switch direction. It's pretty brilliant. Very cool.
right, so that was the last step. We're done. Mm. I think it looks amazing.
It looks great. This is a really well-designed toy.
Some tips on how to build it. Definitely follow the instructions. Don't assume you know what the next step is. That's what made us go back a few times, because we were just trying to be smarter than we actually are.
Only took us, what, just under an hour?
Yeah, just about an hour.
Not
so
bad.
It might take you a little bit longer if you're doing it by yourself. I think it was kind of fun to do it with two people.
Or shorter if you don't mess anything up.
Yeah. We gotta get two some built so we can battle.
Epic battles.
All right, so we're gonna spend a lot more time playing with this one. Look out for our next video where we build Tombstone so we can have two of these next to each other. I really love the look of this toy. It's really nice to have a big toy that you can build yourself. I mean, I love the Hexbug RC ones because they're remote controlled, but this is just a whole different kind of toy. It's so nice to be able to build it.
Yeah, and they did a really great job with the proportions and everything of Minotaur, even capturing the asymmetric drum.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Very good attention to detail, and the logos look great, and everything looks really well done, so hats off to the Vex Robotics crew for that.
So thanks, Vex, for making awesome BattleBots toys. We hope you keep making a lot more. I'd love to build all 50-something robots like this, so thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next video.